Ladies and gentlemen, it's Pablo Live. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Pablo Live.
The lady I'm about to introduce to you is a very special person to me. In 2006, she became a Reagan First Scale Democracy Fellow with the National Endowment for Democracy. Do you understand that? You're going to understand it. Not only that, now for over two decades, she was a member of Uganda's parliament. Are you aware? She was also the deputy general of the Pan-African Congress, which was held in Kampala, and she has been a lecturer on law and English at the Chartered Institute of Bankers, also in Kampala, and she's a lawyer by profession. Mrs. Matembe is also the author of several articles on women in politics. Do you understand what I'm saying? Do you know that she holds a honorary doctor of laws from the University of Victoria?
You're going to get a new one.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Pablo Live.